Say this for a dire. This crevice is massive. As if the earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake. Okay, better. picking machine parts. Time to pull out shock ammo. Forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. Looks like I can hop into this. Should be able to climb these. Things keep moving closer together. One jump might be enough to get me to the next one. Thank you. broken panels. Maybe I can... Using shock ammo. Stamina pack first. That looks like it can get me up to the vent. must have interrupted the process. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. Be good. Complete overrides. There's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. These vents should get me across. I timed it right. Machine will take a lot of damage from acid. Looks like the only way across is up. Thank you. and won't release the Tolnek at the core. It's missing its head. I can attach it back to the bottom. I can unblock the exit.
Thank you. Stephanie. I don't think I'll be able to go past that shield.
Thank you.
think I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. The guy's fixed. That metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free.
Good to breathe some fresh air again. It wasn't too bad either.